भूपेंद्र स्वाते ही मीटिंग आज के लिए एज अ पर्सनल हियरिंग टू द ऑब्जेक्शन्स दैट वी हैड रेज्ड. सो आम्ही जे ऑब्जेक्शन गायली ती गावच्या नावान गायली, प्लस एज अ पॅरिश प्रिस्ट आम्ही आमच्या फॅब्रिका प्रॉपर्टीक जे लागता तेजेरूय बीन गायली. आनीक वेन वी वेंट थ्रू द प्लॅन्स दॅट आर गिवन टू अस, द बेज ऑन वीच द कमिंग प्लॅन इज मेड इज ऑल फॉल्टी. सो बेज जरी तर सारखो ना जाल्यार मुखारलें आमचें प्लॅनिंग सारकें जावपाचें ना. आनी प्लस आमकां जायतीं वायोलेशन्स मेळ्ळे एज रिगार्ड्स टू टी सी पी एक्ट प्लस बिल्डींग्स एक्ट, आनी ती आमी तेंच्या मुखार दवरलेली आहा की ह्या कायद्या प्रमाणे हीं वायोलेशन्स आसतना ओ डी पी प्लॅन मुखार वचपाक जायना. हें पयलीं रॅक्टिफाय करपाक जाय. प्लस जें कितें बेज लेवल बेज कितें आहा तें पयलीं रॅक्टिफाय जावपाक जाय, विदाउट वीच यू कॅनॉट प्लॅन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल बिल्डींग बांदपाक मुखार हें मेळपाक जाय, देखून रोड प्रपोज केल्लो आहा 6 मिटर्स 10 मिटर्स, पूण ग्रावंड रियेलिटी ही पळोवंकूच ना. वायल प्लॅनिंग ऑर वायल प्रपोजींग द प्लॅन वेदर इट इज पॉसिबल, सो ग्रावंड ट्रुथींग हॅज नॉट हॅपन. सो आमी डिमांड केल्लो की हें ग्रावंड ट्रुथींग जावपाक जाय, कम एंड वेरीफाय. द एम एस हॅज बीन कायंड इनफ एंड ही हॅज कम वन्स. आतां आनीक जायत्यो वस्तू आहेत, सो तेमी आमकां सांगलां की ते परतून येतले तिका. आनी आफ्टर लुकींग इन टू द मॅटर दॅट इज द ग्रावंड रियेलिटी कितें आहा, त्या प्रमाणेच जे कितें ऑब्जेक्शन्स आहा ते रेज करतले. प्लस जे रोड्स स्पेशली आमी डिलीट करपाक सांगल्या, फॉर एग्जाम्पल आमची चर्च प्रॉपर्टी आहा आमच्या इगर्जेच्या फाटल्यान, तिंगा 20 मिटर्स रोड दाखयल्लो आहा. जो रोड आमी केन्ना मागोंक ना, सो वी हॅव क्वेश्चन देम विदाउट वी आस्किंग हाव द रोड हॅज बीन प्रपोज इन माय प्रॉपर्टी. रिजिना मुंदी एंड चर्चीच्या मदें जो आहा तो, सो दॅट रोड वी हॅव आस्क टू बी रिमूव. सो असले जे रोड्स आहा वेर इट इज नॉट फिजिबल, इट इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड, पूण घातलेले आहा, एंड शुअली आय कॅन से दॅट इट इज वीथ द मॅलिशियस मायंड ऑर समबडी इज ट्रायंग टू गेट द प्रॉफिट. मे बी द बिल्डर्स दे वॉन्ट प्रॉफिट फ्रॉम सम अदर प्रॉपर्टी वीच इज बींग कनेक्टेड. आनी आमच्या प्रॉपर्टींतल्यान वयल्या विदाउट लेटिंग अस नो, विदाउट आर एप्रुवल. सो वी हॅव आस्क दॅट दॅट बी रिमूव फ्रॉम आर प्रॉपर्टी बिकॉज वी वॉन्ट टू मेनटेन द ग्रीनरी अराउंड. आमचो दोंगर आहा तो काबार जावपाक आमकां नाका, एन्ड वी डोंट वॉन्ट दॅट झोनेशन टू बी चेंज. कित्याक चिकाली आतां सद्याक थोडीशी ग्रीनरी उरलेली आसा, फास्ट काबार जावपाक लागलेली आहा, एन्ड दॅट इज बिकॉज ऑफ दीस टायप ऑफ प्लॅनिंग वीच इज सस्टेनेबिलिटी कांयच ना थिंगासर. जस्ट फॉर द सेक ऑफ समबडी इज आस्किंग समथींग ते थिंगा गायल्ले. आय डोंट नो हू इज आस्किंग, वी डोंट हॅव दॅट इन्फॉर्मेशन, बट आय सी दॅट दीज आर द पीपल हू हॅव प्रपोज सम चेंजीस. इवन विलेज आहा आनी आतां इन द पी डी ए देर इज सिटी एन्ड विलेज. एन्टायर एरिया दॅट इज सिटी एज वेल एज विलेज कॅनॉट बी प्लॅन्ड इन द सेम मॅनर. City has to be different and village level it has to be different. But Sadhya Kinga, even C1 has been shown in the village, and that also not a zone. That C1, commercial, that has to be a zone. But just somebody's property for somebody's, kon apna cha fayda padavak sakta, papa teji property ya the C1 kele, how that can be. So we have raised this question and they have told us that they will address these issues.
So we had a very detailed discussion on the ODP draft that has been proposed by the MPDA. We are happy that they invited us for this personal hearing, and we have gone and placed our apprehensions about this draft ODP. We have observed that the draft ODP has been prepared without any basis of studies made or surveys, and it appears that there is a lot of lacunas in the draft ODP. So we have asked them for all the details, what research they have done, what is the basis on which this planning has been done. We have not concluded. We have also placed a request that they visit the village. They have accepted that request also. The committee will be coming. They have offered to come. They will give us a date. And we told them, you come at site, see what we are saying, what is the at site situation in the village, and how the people are suffering because of misplanning and misdevelopment. So our issues have been placed before them. They have heard us very well. They have given their ear to us, and we have hopes that once they come visit us and give us the data, we will be able to study better what are the bases on which these planning maps have been done, and then we can place our apprehension or our suggestions, further suggestion based on the studies that we have made. This is what we have done with this today's meeting. We are thankful to the member secretary because he heard us. We have had a 4-hour long discussion with them, and it appears to be everyone was happy that we brought so many things to their notice. Chikali is a heritage village, that is what we have told them, and therefore they should also come and help us promote and preserve that heritage. This is our concern.
This was about the draft ODP 2030, which has been brought out by MPDA, Mormugao Planning Development Authority. Pahila Suvatir, this is an illegal plan. Planning is done for 10 years. 2016, which is valid up to 2026. The next one will be for 2036. Suddenly now they have come with draft plan 2030. We smack of some ulterior motive of some politicians. Since elections are coming, we strongly feel खोइचा बिल्डरांचे रियल एस्टेटांचे दे वुड हैव कन्वर्टेड द ग्रीन जोन इनटू रेड जोन फॉर मेगा प्रोजेक्ट्स पैसे घेतले असतले बिकॉज वी इन्स्पेक्टेड दिस वी फाउंड लॉट ऑफ इलिगॅलिटीज सगळं तांबडं करून सोडला दॅट मीन्स इट इज फॉर कन्स्ट्रक्शन एनीवेअर सडनली इन द मिडल ऑफ द रेझिडेन्शियल थिंग दे हॅव शोन एज कमर्शियल वी हॅव स्ट्रॉंगली ऑब्जेक्टेड द मेंबर सेक्रेटरी वॉज व्हेरी डिसेंट इनफ टू एक्सेप्ट एप्रिशिएट आर ऑब्जेक्शन्स द कमिटी विच वॉज दे अंडरस्टूड the genuine objections we have given with documentary proof, and we feel all this type of planning which is required, it requires micro planning. Udak khoiche etle light kitli etli, is there a school in the village, is there a post office, ye sagle suvidha asa, hospital asa, ye sagle planning karpak jay, raste asa kai na bishta permission dita mega project sa. That is why there is congestion, that is why there is shortage of water, shortage of electricity. And probably now we are linking it up to Nilesh Kabra. He is saying there is shortage. That means there is some hera feri, dal me kala, ya sagale maka disa red zone karpacha ashille and tani pahilan sagala shortage, catering for the future. So the committee under the member secretary has been decent enough to accept our objection. And they said they'll do the necessary corrections.